Good morning, children. Children, in the last class we learned about the family, isn't it? So, in that class we learned about different families, about Ramana family, Nilakanta family, isn't it? So, today we are going to know more about the family lesson. So, nowadays, children, joint families changes into nuclear family. What is the reason? For what reason? The big family or joint family, it changes into nuclear family. ಒಂದು ಕೂಡು ಕುಟುಂಬ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದು ಒಂದು ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಕುಟುಂಬ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್? ಏನ್ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕೆ ಆ ಕುಟುಂಬ ಆತರ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ? ಸೊ ಗಿವ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಸೊ ನೌ ಡೇಸ್ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಇಂಟು ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು reasons like job. If you get a job for the person, he needs to change the family, isn't it? For his convenient, isn't it, children? So if a person in joint family, is it, so he got a new job. If he got a new job in the other, some other place, he needs to go that place, he needs to go that place. So that's why that family, that means joint family, changes into nuclear family. Sit. And also due to some education, due to another reason called education. So in the joint family, some children or some children, they needs to go away to get the higher education. So that's why that family changes into nuclear family. Joint family, it needs to change into nuclear family. And also for income, is it? So income is also another reason to change the, yes, joint family into nuclear family. Someone's lifestyle, they need not be leading that for family, that because of their lifestyle. So that's why lifestyle is also reason for changing the joint family into nuclear family. ಈಗ ಕೆಲವು ಜೀವನ ಕ್ರಮ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಅವರು ಆ ಕೂಡು ಕುಟುಂಬದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಆ ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅವರು ಒಪ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲೀಸ್, ಸಾರಿ ಜಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟು ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ನೌ ಡೇಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ families are increasing due to the reasons like in kaaranadinda kudu kutumba irudu ondu chikku kutumbagi badlavane aagutte due to job athwa udyogadinda. Next to income. Then education, another one is lifestyle. For this reason nuclear families are increasing. Understand the children? Okay children, there is some more information. From this we can get the about the families. So you can get the information regarding the different families. So I ask some questions, children. For this, refer this information I have written on the board, and then choose from this and answer the question. Okay. So why? What are the good? My question is, what are the good qualities we learn from the family? What are the good qualities We learn from the family. You are all making the family. Still children, and they make all the good qualities. You learn from your family. So let us answer this question referring this picture. Okay. See your children. So one by you can go and give the answer for the question. Affection and love. Isn't it? We get affected. We love our parents. We love our sisters and brothers. Isn't it? So that we develop in our family. That quality, that affection and love quality, it is developed from our family, isn't it? So, affection and love. We love our family members, isn't it, children? So, these are the good qualities we learn from the family. So, next one. So, we respect our elders. See here, so this one. We respect our elders. So, this quality or this behavior, this comes from our family because our elders too. Respect the elders. Isn't it? Respect the elders. So, this one we will learn from our family. Isn't it? So, that's another quality we learn from the family. Respect for the elders. Respect for elders. So next one, cooperation. So next one is cooperation. Is it? So we cooperate each other. What is the meaning of cooperation? So cooperation is described as the act of working together. We voluntarily go to do, to help our elders, to help our brothers and sisters. If your mommy or if your mother is cooking the food, we go. You also go to help her for cutting the vegetable, to wash the grains or pulses, isn't it? And also you go to wash the vessels or utensils. So in this way, we help our parents, isn't it? So this is called as cooperation. Cooperation means it is described as the act of working together. It is described as the act of working together. That is cooperation. Cooperation is another good quality we learn from our family. Okay. So next one is habitual practice. What is the meaning of habitual practice? If you are thinking, children, imagine you are sleeping till the morning 8 o'clock. What your mother told? Get up early, get ready for the school, or get early and then take the bath, brush your teeth, isn't it? So these are the habitual, these are the habits we cultivated from our family. These are the habits we practice daily, we learn from our family. So, this is the abhyasa, the old abhyasa. What is the name from our family? Namma kutumbadinda. So, these are the good habits. So, these habitual practices we learn from our family, isn't it? So, that's why your parents or elders told go to be bed early and rise early, isn't it? Go. So, this is we learn from our family. And then, your parents or your elders told keep your bags or keep your things orderly, isn't it? So when you are getting ready to the school, if you didn't got anything, for example your socks or shoes, you are searching. What happens? This will affect your school timings, isn't it? You go to this school late. So that's why we should practice some habits. You should follow the habits. So if you follow the habits, we will never make the mistakes in our life. So that's why, children, So listen your parents, listen your elders, and follow them. Okay, children. So that is the another thing, another one. So that is habitual practice. Habitual practices. We learn this one from our family. So next one is living together. We live together. So this is another quality we learn from our family. So what is the use of it? If you live together, so this one builds confidence in the children. Is it? So in the family, we are your parents, your sisters, brothers, your grandparents. They are living together, isn't it? So this one builds the confidence in the children, isn't it? And also it helps the children and other members of the family to show love to your friends and then members of the society. Okay, so this togetherness, living together, so this one helps the children and then other members of the family to show love to their friends and members or the other members in the society. That means if you learn anything in the family, that will affect the society. So that's why children learn the good things from your family. So living together, they also helps the children to show love to their friends and other members in the society. And living together in the family brings happiness. It gives protection and it grows the family. Isn't it? Living together, it gives happiness in the family. It gives protection to the family. It grows the family. So these are the uses of living togetherness. It helps to build good reputation for the family. So that's a good family. So that boy is came from good family. That reputation. So that name, it is come from the together living, because of living togetherness in the family. Okay, children, these are the uses of living togetherness. So that quality we learn from our family. This is that one, living together. So next one is coordination. This coordination. What is the meaning of coordination? So coordination is the systematic arrangement of various work in the family. So another one is coordination. Coordination means it is the systematic arrangement of various work. So some it is done by your elders. So if someone is in the family, that is that person is elderly person in your family, he will arrange the some work. He distribute the work to all the family members. So this one is called as coordination. So coordination is the systematic arrangement of various work in the family. So this will help to distribute the work equally. So some elder person in your family, he plan, he arrange the work, he distribute the work to all the person in the family. So that's the another good quality we learn from the family. So that is coordination. So next one is improving relationship. So improving relationship is the another good quality we learn from the family. So every day all the members in the family, they spend time by talking or by sharing their love or feelings. Okay, that is improve the relationship in the members of the family. And then positive family relationship help families to solve the various problems that is evolved from in the family. And also we get the work of the team. We work together in the family. So, isn't it, children? Positive family relationship helps work as a team in the family, and we enjoy each other's company. Isn't it? So, family relationship, it helps the family members to solve the some problems. Isn't it? And also, we work as a team. All the members in the family, they work as a team. And then, so we enjoy each other's talking or each other's company. If you sit and talk, all the members in the family, we enjoy, isn't it? We get the happiness due to the others, each other's company. Okay, children? So this is about family relationship. So every day we need to share our feelings, isn't it, with other members in the family. We share our talk, we should share our feelings. If you do this, what happens? We improve our relationship. Positive relationship, so they help family members to solve many problems in the family, and we work as a team, and we enjoy each other's company. Children, and also children in the family, they feel secure and loved when they have strong and positive family relationship. When the children, so they have a positive family relationship, they feel secure and love each other. The children, this is about improving relationship. Improving relationship. So this is the another quality we learn in the family. So this is about what are the good qualities we learn from the family. So next one is, why do we need a family? What is the necessity of living in the family? Why do we need a family? ನಮಗೆ ಕುಟುಂಬ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕು? ಒಂದು ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕು? ಅದರ ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆ ಏನು? ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದ ಯು ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಚೆಕ್. ಸೊ ಸೀ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಬ್ಲೆಸಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್. Because if you are living in the family, so what is the use of blessing of your elders? So children, elders' blessings really have a nice and a positive effect on everyone's life. Okay, so namma hiriyara aashirvaadadinda namage yenu upayoga ide? So it gives positive effect on your life. It gives positive effect on your life. That's why it's a really you should have a, so children, your elders' blessings have a nice and then a positive effect on everyone's life. That's why we need a family. So our elder members in our family, they bless us for doing any work. Okay, and then so that is one thing. Okay, that blessings of elders. So this will get if you living in a family. So then next one is health. So our parents or elder persons in our family, they will take care about our health. So for example, if you take up, this is a corona period, isn't it? So the parents or the elders, they will secure us, don't go outside, isn't it? So, and whatever you need it, so they will give, they will provide the necessities. So they will never let to go outside, isn't it, children? So in this way, they secure us. So what are the measures they need to take to get a good health for their children, they will follow that measures. So, ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ದೊಡ್ಡವರು ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್. We get a good health if you are living in the family because our parents take care about our health. Is it? So the next one is fulfillment of necessities. What things you need? So if you want an online class during this period, so what your parents they will do? They will arrange whatever the necessities you want to take that to attend the classes. Isn't it? If you want need a mobile, isn't it? They buy new mobile for this purpose only. Isn't it, children? So our parents they provide or they fulfill our necessities. Fulfillment of necessities. This will happen due to the if you are living in the family. That's why we need a family, children. So next one is education. So all the parents in the family they need to give good education for their children, isn't it? So that is one thing. So we get a good education if you are living in the family. They will take care about your education. So this will give a good future for their children. So that's why they take care about their education, isn't it, children? So that is one. So next one is identification. So what is the meaning of identification? If you are living in the family, so all other members in the society they will identify you as so this child or this children belongs to the family. So in this way they will identify you, isn't it? So we get identification if you are living in the family. Identification. So next one. So nurturing. So nurturing means our parents give good food, healthy food to get the good health. It will protect us. So that's why our parents they will provide nutritional food, isn't it? So they know what type of food our children need. So that type of food they provide us, they give us, isn't it? So children, so our parents nurturing the food to give the to protect our health, nurturing. So if you are living in the family, we get a good health because our parents or our elders in the family they provide a good or nutritional food for us, children. Okay. So next, so position in the society. We get a good position in the society if you are living in the family. So that person is that from that family. So that person is working today. So is that from the family, from a particular family? They mention that, isn't it? So if your parent is working in some other company or some other place, so they will identify your parents, isn't it? So they are from the family. That person is from that family. That in this way, the members in the family they give some position in the get the position in the society because from our family. Position and the society. Okay. So next one is protection. We get protected, isn't it? If you are living in the family, it gives some security. It gives some protection. Isn't it? If you are going late from anywhere, if you went to outside, so if you go late, what happens? Your parents, your elders, they will think, they are worried about you. What happens to him? Why is he or she late? Isn't it? So they will call you. And then, where was your, they will know about, they get the information. And then, so they told you, come early to the home. Isn't it? Like that, they will told to you. Isn't it, children? So, next one is protection. That is, we protect, the family protect us. Isn't it? We get the protection if you are living in the family. So, these are the things we get if you are living in the family. So, what is the use of if you are living in the family, or why do we need a family? So, we get the blessing of elders, isn't it? And then we get the good health of parents, fulfillment of our necessity. Then, whatever we need, they provide us, isn't it? We get the good education, we identify it because of our family, and then we nurture it, isn't it? Our children, they will take, the parents, they take care about their food. What type of food they need to give for their children. They take care about their children, isn't it? And then we get a good position in the society. If you are living in the family, you get protected due to a family. If you are living in the family, so it protects us, isn't it, children? So, children, I hope you are understood about this lesson. So, here we completed this lesson. We will start the next lesson. So, in the next day. Thank you, children.